Gaffney. News 4's Kim Quintero spent the day in Gaffney, and Kim, the coroner says this was an accident.
Well, that's right, but he and the Department of Social Services are trying to determine if the daycare was in any way negligent.
I don't know. I don't think you're ever prepared for this. I really feel like God gives you grace for the hour.
As Pastor Rodney Cook of West End Baptist Church in Gaffney sits looking at a photo of 3-year-old Alyssa Jade Mayfield, his heart aches for her family.
I just can't even imagine the shock of you get the call and something's happened to your child, you know, at your daycare where you leave them to be safe.
That call came to Alyssa's mom Wednesday afternoon. According to Cherokee County Coroner Dennis Fowler, little Alyssa was at the church's daycare retrieving a ball that rolled and lodged under a cart holding 250-pound planks from a wooden stage.
Obviously, they were not secured real well.
Fowler said Alyssa jarred the cart and a section of the stage toppled on top of her. He determined Alyssa died of blunt force trauma to the head.
Could this have been prevented?
Well, I don't know. I mean, we don't understand. We do not know what happened.
This is the gymnasium where the accident happened and little Alyssa died. It's locked right now while investigators continue to look for clues. Meanwhile, this daycare is shut down and won't reopen until Monday.
Cook said counselors will be on hand for staff and all 27 children in the gym at the time of the accident. Meanwhile, Fowler gave this advice.
But I would ask anyone in daycares or even at home to look around and you see potentials for things to happen and try to remove those elements so that the accidents can be avoided.
A wake-up call that tragedy can repeat itself after a little girl's life is cut much too short.
And the coroner says he'll release his full investigation report later this week. Meanwhile, funeral arrangements for Alyssa Mayfield are pending. Michael?